Hey guys, it's Haff. I am back again. This is the third haul that I am filming. This one is not indie related. This is from a website called Ozsale, which is, I guess, kind of a bit like an outlet sort of store, but it's online and they sell discounted products. So some of them come from really big, expensive type brands, some of them are cheaper, but everything's basically on sale. And of course, they've just had end of year sales, like end of financial year sales. So this parcel arrived yesterday with two other parcels, which I have already filmed and you would have already seen, because this is the third one. So I bought a bunch of stuff, and I realised when I looked at my order that I'd actually doubled up with something that is in another haul, which I haven't put up yet. Haven't edited it, put it up yet, so I haven't opened any of these. As I've said in the last two videos, I got back from uni yesterday to find these three parcels sitting there. So these are from a bunch of different brands. So the first stuff is from Models Own. Models Own is a discontinued brand. You can still get them, you still get a few things from places like Priceline. And the prices are kind of comparable, and that's where we've got a double up here. Is there was a nail polish that I got from Model Zone from Priceline that was crusty, and I'm pretty sure that particular colour is one of the ones that I bought from this particular sale on Ozsale. So I kind of forgot that I'd done it. So the first thing is this matte liquid lipstick in purple mint. It's purple. Really not much to that. And then we have, what is this? It's a pencil. Okay. I don't remember what I bought. Not properly anyway. So this is a double-ended pencil. I think it's a liquid, it's an Eye Definer Duo. So this end is a liquid eyeliner, and this end is a pencil eyeliner, and it is in azure, so it's blue. Then I have two of the aquaproof felt tip eyeliners. I have waterproof black, and I have waterproof azure. These ones are, the packaging is really cool. It's like that one that's got like that texture. So these are liquid eyeliners. So again, interesting that this and this are both called azure, and I'll just show you. Wrong end. So they're both called azure. And then we have some stuff in bubble wrap. This one is nail polish. So we have this one from the line that matches the aqua, what are they called? Aquaproof line. This one is Alright Turquoise. Then we have three of the chrome ones. We have chrome red, chrome mauve. I have chrome indigo, which is like bluey purple. and chrome silver. I really like chrome polishes. I've said this before, so it shouldn't be any great surprise to anybody that I like a chrome. This is the one that I think is a double up of the one that I bought in the other sale that I went to. This is chrome gold. Then we have chrome cerise, and I think that completes the chrome collection. I think I now have all of them. And then I have impossible yellow, which is super bright. Be interested to see how good that formula is. And then I have what look like two palettes. Yes, they are. So this entire one is all Models Own. So I have two of the Models Own palettes because the price on them was ridiculously good. I don't know how good the actual shadows are. I don't think I've ever used a Models Own shadow. I've pretty much only ever used their nail polish. So this is the Wonderland palette, which is a cool toned palette. So that's interesting. Comes with a double ended brush. Not the best looking. One end stained with Paradise, which is the colour down the end. They've actually put the names on the back, and they don't look like the right colours, because like this colour here, which is very blue, looks green on the back of the palette, but they have labelled them on the palette as well, so that's always a good thing. And the other one I got is the Vintage Rose palette. White packaging on the outside. This one doesn't come with a brush, and they're not named on the inside. They are named on the back. So this one here is called Timeless, and this is Violetta, which on the back, again, they don't really match up the colours. Like this one here looks straight up orange on the back of the package. So that's that one I was pointing to. It doesn't look like that in the palette. This one does not have the names written on. It does have a little plastic sheet in it though. So, I do like the front of the Wonderland package because it's holographic. Yeah, so that is everything that I got in that little buy from Ozsale. I will leave a link to Ozsale, although you do, I think you have to, yeah, you have to join in order to see anything, really. It's not like one that you can just browse without joining up. Not that it costs anything to join up, but yeah. So that is it for this video. If you want to subscribe, click the button down there, click the little bell if you want to get notified of when I upload new content, leave me a thumbs up if you like makeup and haul type videos, and leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya.